I got some mail today, guys. I've been waiting for this box for a long time. I made an order with VOGRACE. This is my first time ordering with this company. They are based out of China. They have a website, which I'll link down in the description below. I wanted to test out some products. So I got some samples, and I also wanted to see, you know, what type of company they were before I ordered a big order. So I'm going to unbox this here with you guys. I have no idea. Well, I know what's in here, but you're going to be getting like my true reactions to what we're about to see right now. So yeah, let's get into this. And I'm apologizing right now for the state of my desk. I'm in the middle of a crafting experiment. So you're going to see all kind of dust and dirt everywhere all over my desk because, you know, I'm doing another project and this prep just happened to come in. So we're going to just unbox it. Let's see. Just a regular plain cardboard box, nothing special. Looks, what did I get? Okay, first thing is my holographic bags vacuum sealed in place. So, oh wow, okay. So we have keychains. Oh, that print is gorgeous. That's the back. This is the glitter epoxy keychains. Let's see if I open her. I didn't want to. Let's see what she looks like. Nice size. Oh, wow. Oh, that. Look at that. Look at that print. That looks just like my artwork. It's so good quality. And it's a nice size. That's great quality. I love this little heart. So pleased with that. Put her back in. Her box. Her little bag. I'm saying box. It's a little bag. I'll put her back in her poly bag. Keep her protected. Put her to the side. Let's see what other goodies we have here. I'm so excited. So what I did is I ordered quite a few samples of the different things that they do. So I wasn't sure which method I wanted to go. So I ordered some different samples and holy crap. Are you serious? Are you look at her. Oh, she's holographic. And they have a film on them to protect them. So you're probably not even getting the full effect because they have a protective film, but oh my God. Look at the quality. And look how big she is. Yeah, she's gorgeous. This is the quality is, oh my God. Yeah, the quality is everything on these. God, I wish I would order two of each now. Definitely going to be placing an order for some of these. This one I'm excited about. This is their rainbow acrylic. Nobody else offers these that I could think of. I don't see a lot of other people offering. Oh, the last one was holographic epoxy. These nails are making this unboxing not as fun. Well, I'm not going to fight with it, but you can see it through the bag. This is amazing quality. Like, look at that. This is so perfect for her. And like, oh my God. This is amazing. You know what? I just realized something. Forgive me, you guys. Told you, keeps it real over here. So let's shine a little bit of light on the situation. So, yeah. And just so you can see things better, so now I've got some extra light on. More. Oh wow, I love the way this came out. This was just me testing out a simple epoxy. There's no like effect to this one. I've been wanting to do safety keychains for a while, and this would be my safety keychain girl, mainly because, oh, she's such great quality. Like I said, there is a protective film. She's such a good quality. She's like thick. I'll probably do some work on her edges a little bit because they're kind of sharp, and I don't know if I like that grip in my hand like that, but she is beautiful. I'm so proud of the way she came out. She's got like the claw, so she goes right on your keys. This is awesome. I'm so proud of these. I apologize if I don't have the best unboxing ever. This is my very first unboxing on camera. Learn with me. Hello, baggy. Protection. And this is my last one. I believe this is just a glitter acrylic. I don't think this is epoxy. And I'm so, oh my god, I don't know if you can see that glitter, but yeah, this is epoxy. You can tell because it's rounded. This is amazing. So, and look at a little moon. I ordered acrylic charms from Sticker Mule, and I was not impressed. And the difference, let me just show you the difference. These are from VOGRACE. These are from Sticker Mule. And the difference in quality, like look at that. And before you'd be like, oh, this one's just good. Look at the rough edges and then look at the back. Now look at this and look at the back. Now these are double-sided. And the reason I was able to get these double-sided is because they were very affordable. The trade-off is that it's very expensive to do shipping, but come on now. And then look at the difference in hardware. Like, they have so many different options that you can have in hardware, and this is all Sticker Mule. This is all Sticker Mule will give you. I'm sorry, please do not get Sticker App and Sticker Mule confused with each other. It's just they both have sticker in their name. But this is Sticker Mule's acrylic acrylic keychains. And I was so displeased that I didn't order any more from them again. These I will definitely be placing an order for. This is fantastic. I am so impressed with this. I love this so much. I can't wait to like place a large order. And we also ordered some stickers. Oh my gosh. Let's see how these printed. I was nervous about the print quality of these. Oh wow. She's so pretty. Let Wow. She's so pretty. Protect Your Dreams. This was inspired by the recent controversy of Monique saying that we should not be wearing our bonnets in public. And I'm like, why are we policing each other? So that's where this one came from. And I'm like, I'm in love with this. Like, are you serious? Look at this. This is gorgeous. We are almost there. I don't have to open these. Fat Girl Summer. Enough said. These are so fun. Okay, now let's get one of these out. These are holographic tote bags. Oh my God, look at that. Come in their own individual plastic wrap. So I'll probably keep those in when I'm shipping. Oh, look at that color. Oh, look at that color. Wow. And she came out so beautiful. I'll have to give you guys a better picture of it in the sun, but I'm so happy and impressed with how she came out. This is a fun project. I hope you guys like this unboxing so far. I'm so satisfied with these products. I'm definitely going to be placing multiple orders. This was probably one of the best sample ventures I've done. I'm so impressed. I'm going to be ordering everything pretty much as is. And these are great because you can get up to 5 per order and you can have different designs. I just happen to just get all 5 of her, but if I wanted to get 5 of these with an individual design, I can do that for one order. And that's pretty much unheard of for anything that you can get here in America. And then the minimum order requirement is 5. You only have to order 5. So yeah, definitely recommend VOGRACE. I hope you guys enjoyed this. These are going to be going to my website soon, probably for pre-order. So yeah, please be on my mailing list and keep a lookout for that.
We're going to work a little bit backwards now. Since I showed you the unboxing, I'm now going to show you how I actually created the Protect Your Dream sticker. If you're interested in how I created the artwork for some of the other pieces there, please go and check out my last few videos, because I definitely showed the butterfly girl and the beach babe in previous videos. But this one, this today's draw and chill is Protect Your Dreams. Like I mentioned, this was kind of inspired by a video posted by comedian Monique. If you didn't see it, it was all over social media and it sparked like this controversy over an unnecessary subject. Basically, she came out and said she was at the airport and she saw some young black women there getting ready to get on the plane with their bonnets on. And she thought that this was just so uncultured and was like, is this who we are? And talking about going up to them and tapping them on the shoulders and telling them not to dress like this. I just thought it was just completely unnecessary for this celebrity to like make this video. And it's kind of like, it's kind of like policing, okay, in a way. Because who cares? Who cares? It's not your hair. It's not you. If you don't like it, don't do it. Who cares? But it just started like this huge debate, this huge back and forth over how we are supposed to present ourselves and what is considered ghetto, what is considered uneducated. I personally have worn a bonnet to the airport. I usually put a hoodie on top, but if I'm going to be on an international flight and I know that my hair tends to dry out and I want to keep the style fresh, I will definitely put on a bonnet and then put my hoodie on top. I don't see anything wrong with that. I probably wouldn't be, you know, waiting to board the plane with the bonnet showing, but
that's none of my business if somebody else is. So I didn't understand what the big deal was to begin with. But I always feel like people are always coming for Black women. And just like we protect our hair, we have to protect our dreams and protect our spirit. Because our hair is magical, and so are we. But we're still human. We're still human. And so that's kind of what the inspiration behind this piece was. This is actually something I did live on TikTok. So if you're not following me on TikTok, it's Junk Thought Art. Please make sure you follow me, because every once in a while I will do these live. So this is actually a lot of fun. I'm just posting the speed drawing here. But I wanted to give you some kind of background as to what the inspiration for this piece was. She turned out very beautiful. I love doing her makeup. I had so much fun adding all of these different colors and making her like this vibrant unicorn. And I noticed she's kind of, you know, you're used to me doing more body related things. And this one is more social. You're going to see a lot of that coming out of me in the future, because I have a lot of things to say. I'm a very opinionated person, and not everything is going to be surrounding body type or, you know, things of that nature. Excuse me, my mind just went blank that moment. I'm captivated by my own imagery. But I'm happy. I hope that you guys like enjoyed this video and you learned something. And yes, I am going to be opening my website with all of these products probably in August, at least for pre-order. So please make sure that you are following me on TikTok, on Instagram. You're subscribed to me here. And I can't wait to see you guys next week. Thank you so much for joining me. Don't forget to like and comment.